Evening, folks. This is part 15 of our playthrough of Batman Kaitos on the Nintendo GameCube. And this time, well, as the title suggests, we're going to be doing the last bunch of side quests before going to the final dungeon. So I've been grinding this afternoon, well, not just this afternoon, and a bit tonight as well before starting streaming, which is why my characters are now level 70. A little over 6 hours of grinding is what I've been doing today. So, but not so much for leveling up my characters or anything like that. It was more than anything else just to get some better Magnuses. More than anything else, it was just to try to get better Magnuses. I wanted to grind in Corridre, but I couldn't because I didn't have access to it. So I think this is because I have not done all the side quests yet. But I could be wrong on that. But whatever the case may be, I'm going to be doing them now. I have 4 more to do, and then I will have done everything in the game except for the final dungeon. But I can't go there yet. As it is shown, yeah, there is still that kind of barrier all around it. So, yeah, I guess that is the reason. So the next thing I want to do is, for Mizuti, because I want to class up Mizuti next. So that I can use 9 Magnuses per turn. So that's what I'm going to do straight away. Hey, Tom. How's it going? Well, we have a cutscene as soon as we arrive here, for some reason. So it is exactly as I expected yesterday. Yeah, I have to go to the basement of the tower this time. I am good, enjoying the fact it's weekend. What about me? Well, I'm doing good too, thank you. I've been playing this game pretty much non-stop today off stream, just grinding and collecting stuff to make my life a bit easier while on stream, since I'm so close to the end of the game now. Which should make things a lot more convenient for the rest of the stream. So how do I get to the basement in this place? Ah, there it is. Okay. It wasn't there before. I suppose this was inevitable. I didn't want to cause you unnecessary trouble, so I kept this a secret. Now that you found out, there's no point in trying to stop you, right? If you need my advice, come talk to me anytime. I'll tell you everything I know. Well, I'm guessing I will have to use flames to light up lanterns like this one, or light posts, more like. So I should as many of these as I can straight away. I think I can carry more than 3. Yeah. Hey, wait. What? You want to go down, right? The lower levels are more difficult than the upper ones. The floor below is especially tough. Think about using multiple red blocks together. Watch the block's movements closely and time your actions. Good luck. Yeah, it's going to be very puzzle heavy normally in this place, like the upper floors. Normally it's based on the same principle. Huh, yeah, okay. Yeah, there's an order to what you have to do, apparently. I'm guessing I have to push this one already? Wait, what? Can't I push it? Oh, because I have not lit up the place yet. Okay. That's why. It's going to be very puzzle heavy. Okay. Ah, no! Stupid! Well, I have to reset it now. Okay. Let's reset the puzzle. Yeah, don't push it. Just climb these blocks. Choice, I think. Yeah, this one I'm guessing I will have to push in this direction. This one I will have to push against the yellow one. But I have to time it right. Push it. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to defeat this enemy. I won't have any other choice.
It's in the way.
Six, five, something tells me fire isn't going to be the most efficient element against this one. Yeah, -75%. That makes sense. Three. I'm stuck. Three. One. Two. One. Yeah, these fire blades up there are part of the magnuses that I've been farming this afternoon. Well, that's a good one. Nice. Wait, what? Mysterious stone is coming out. This must be the delinquency stone? Delinquency? Wait, what? What is that supposed to be? A rare stone found occasionally within Zosma Tower in Durin, not especially valuable, but rumor has it that a certain old man is dying to get his hands on the stone. I'm not sure what it's for, but... Shit. I have an idea, but it's not gonna be easy because of the timing. It is not going to be easy. Push it! No. 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 Something tells me I'm gonna have to restart it all over again. Huh. Yeah, now I can push this one, but... yeah, and now I'm stuck. Yeah, it seems like it, yeah. Because you understood what I was trying to do. I was trying to time it so that if it was still moving, that the last block would be blocked by the yellow one as it was coming back up, but that didn't pan out. That's what I was trying to do, but yeah. The yellow blocks stopped moving as soon as I pushed it. What was that last one? Is it the class up item from Mizuri? Required for raising Mizuri's class level to 6. Right. Yeah, the puzzles in the higher floors of the tower when I first visited it were more like based on the order of things. But in this case, it's more timing based, and in addition to the order in which you have to push the blocks, which makes things that bit more difficult. I think this one I won't need, but the adventure book I know that I'm going to need eventually, so I should not remove it. Okay, let's slide it up again. I think the yellow block won't move all the way down straight away. Yeah, as it is now, it's not moving all the way down. Push this one first, I think. That's what I did before. Is the yellow one moving all the way down already? Yeah, it seems to. No, it's not. No. So I have to push this one when the yellow one is down. Like so. Then I send the red one in the wall opposite. Yeah, I was supposed to get a battle there, but I guess it doesn't happen as long as you're holding on to the wall there. Or to the block. Come on. Push it, Kallus. And now the yellow one goes all the way down. So yeah, it seems to stop moving as soon as I push a block. So... oh, battle. No battle. Climb it. That's it. All right. Now if I push this one. There's another one that is going to come out of the floor. Yeah, so I have to push this one now. Because it's going to go back down afterwards. Yeah, like so. And the last one. Speaking of which, I just remembered. Yeah, this one I should definitely put in my deck straight away. Shoot. Yeah, remove the weakest. Alright, and put it in. Put the stronger one in. Guy said the floor right below was particularly hard, so I'm expecting this one might not be quite as hard. Okay. Oh, I can't climb down. All I can do is push it, or what? Or no, I can go lower maybe first. No, 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 I didn't want to do that. Come on. Go back down. That's it. Ah. Ah, yeah, but I lost the flame in the process. Yeah, don't step on it now. Alright. Step on it now. Alright, there are blue blocks that I can push inside the wall right there. Order of things that I can't quite figure out. That made an enemy appear. Or maybe it doesn't matter all that much. No, all that did is make enemies appear. This room has a very M.C. Escher vibe. I don't know what that is. So I'm guessing, oh yeah, alright, yeah, I have to drop one down there, but I didn't notice that it was like, because see where the character is now. Yeah, that's not gonna accomplish anything. He's a Dutch artist that did a lot of weird perspective and such. That's not the guy that made paintings with like stairs. How should I say that? It seems to be going upwards, but it's like it goes around and around and it never ends or something. That's not the same guy. Yeah, he is. Well, I knew who he was from his works, but without knowing the name of the person who did that. Yeah. Yeah, I see what it is now, yeah. I don't know the name of the painting or anything, but I see who that is. Yeah, that didn't accomplish anything. Yeah, I have to push that red one down in that hall, from what I can tell, but how to do that is a bit more complicated. I should have perhaps gone all the way around and pushed it in the other direction like this. Huh. But it's too late now. No. Don't go down. Don't go down there. Come back up. Come back up. Too late. I'll have to reset it, I think. don't step on it as it is going up, otherwise when you come back down, the light is turned off. And I'm all out of flames now, so that would ruin it. I should have remained on it as it was going down, because I have to push these two blue blocks first. I think the purpose of these two blue blocks is more than anything else, just so that you have you can actually go around and push the red block in the down left direction. That red block that's up there. Because I can get behind it inside the wall and push it down and down and to the left. Southwest. Oh, battle, yeah. Couldn't avoid it. One, two. That's gonna hurt. Wow, that's my new record. I want to screen capture this. I will take a screen capture of this. Save this final straight sunrise. Because my previous best one was 8,000 something. Alright, I kept the trace of this for future reference. Nice. One, two. That's what I was saying very early on during this playthrough. This game, the battles become more and more interesting as you progress through the game. It's only when you're almost done with the game that you can start to really pull off some impressive stuff with the battle system. And not any earlier than that, which is a bit annoying, but well. I'm not gonna be dealing a lot of damage with this one. Yeah, that was still enough. They're leveled up enough that that the damage they deal is high no matter what. Now what? Should I push this one in the hole there, or...? Yeah, but that didn't do anything. There must be something else I'm supposed to be doing. One, two, three, That's going to be 7. He's doing better this time. But that's still more than enough, though. Stuck. I can't go any higher, but it's paralyzed anyway. 1-1-1. Yeah, that's a healing item, by the way. I don't even really need the experience anymore. Oh, that's where it was. Yeah, now where it is, it is stuck anyway. I can't do more. Yeah, so that red one, I feel, can't go anywhere else. It has to go in that hall, in that one. I feel like it's not possible to put it anywhere else because it's here at the beginning. So I can only push it that way or in the other direction, and then it's in the corner of the room where I can't do anything with it anymore. Because it'll be stuck. But I can't get to the left of it before I put the other one in that other hole. Unless putting it in the... putting the right red block... Wait. No. I have to push the blue blocks first. It's complicated. I have to experience with it first. See where it leads me. See, if I push it in the other direction like this, then it'll be stuck in the corner of the room. Like, since I can't pull them, only push them. It's the old Sokoban concept. Fuck's sake, I should have stayed on it.
Back down.
Come on. Okay. Unless, hold on a minute, but I'm gonna have to get rid of that enemy first.
So, Mondiarze.
Cause it. Well, I'll explain my train of thought afterwards. Focus on this battle first. Oh, yeah. not going anywhere with this. 2-2. Well, it's dead anyway. That's what counts. Don't get to show off too much, but... Ah, wind blow. That's a good one. That's for Shella. Two, four, six, seven. Like so. Because I'm thinking, if I push that red block here, I can use it to get up there and push that one, but it won't be stuck that I can't push it back there. No, don't climb on it. I want to push it. Yeah, I've got this, I think. Yeah, it should work. There might be other ways to solve it, but that way works. It doesn't have to be the absolute most optimal solution, so long as it works. But I'm all out of fire now, so I have to go back up, get some fire in those Magnuses. At least I think I have to. Explain it. I've always liked this music. It's a relaxing but mysterious all the same. Well, this game has a great soundtrack anyway. I don't think I will need any more flames. I think that should be enough. Those I already picked up. No. Hello, monster. I thought it was going to leave me be, but no. Dead anyway. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just give it everything we have. Yeah, that was enough. Enough that the enemy couldn't even get a hit on me. Not a single one. Let's try to have a good look around. I have to push apparently 3 red blocks into holes. One. Yeah, and as I can see, there's a chest that I have to pick up there. The one to the right, I feel, is going to be the one over there, the uppermost. The one in the corner there is going to be the leftmost, and this one should go here, but how? Huh. Maybe if I killed the enemies first, I would be a bit more free to move around and examine everything. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. I can't use more than 6 with Mizuki at the moment. Jesus Christ, I've already been at this place for 40 minutes. Well, this one's gonna be good. A new record, maybe? Maybe? No. No, it's way weaker than the previous... No, the previous really good one that I got earlier. Four, five, six, yeah. That should be enough to kill it in one go. Imagine if I didn't grind all these levels. These battles would be even longer and make this place even longer to solve. I could keep going because the other cards were had the right numbers to go all the way down to number 1. 9, 8, 7, no number 6, fuck. 8, 7, I'm stuck again. Yeah, the number 6 comes too late. I'm just doing whatever. Can I fight this one? Well, it seems to be pretty inoffensive at the moment. This one I can use as a platform to help me get up there, I think. To get started. I can push it. Over there. Then, like this. There. Wait. It's too late. I pushed it too far already. Well, I have to reset it. I had to use it to get to the other side first. To climb on it before I push it any further. I still don't know how to reach these chests, but I've done the same mistake again. Come on. And I know what I have to do too. I'm just rushing too much. It's not that I don't like them, but when I do this on stream, I don't want to keep people waiting. One, two. Okay, that one should be better for this. No. It's not my day. It is not my day. Okay, now don't push it. Just press the A button right in front of it. Because, well, I don't see any other way to get up there, so, wait, but if that enemy is right there, how am I going to push it? Well, I have to use the block that I used to get up there as a platform to go beat the enemy first. But that's mean, game. That's mean. All it's going to do is just waste my time. That's all it does. I'm guessing this is the first one I have to push. This one. Because I need the other two to get to it. Back outside and class up Mizuti and then come back, but so could waste so much time. See. That's not going to do much damage. Is it? All the dark damage is going to be absorbed by that final light elemental. Yeah. Well, not all the dark damage, but most of it. Let's leave it at that. Ah, another paddle for Gibari. Two, seven, and eight. Let's remove this one and put this one in its place. Alright. Now, go back down. Go back down. Push this block again. Hoping that after pushing these first two, then the way to push the final one is going to open up or something. Ah, okay. Well, I'm starting to see how to reach that final one. Unless... wait a moment. I think I've got it. No. It's not what I had initially envisioned. It's like this, and then push this one left instead of right. Yeah. And then that last one I can use as a platform to reach these chests. Except now... Wait a minute. Well, if I don't push it all the way, then perhaps I can avoid it from getting stuck. Like this. Maybe that's gonna be okay? No. No, that's not gonna work. If I want the chest, I'm gonna have to play the puzzle twice. Unless I left enough room there, but I don't think so. We'll see. If I can go down this side of the block, fuck it. I don't think there was any other way to reach it. I don't see how else I could achieve that. But at least I don't have to go and beat that enemy anymore. Swore. Well, I swore. Keep swearing all the time. There's nothing different from usual. And from what I can see, I'm still going to have to do the puzzle all over again after I get that chest, because of where it is. You rarely say fuck on stream, as far as you know. Nah, that's not a rare occurrence, no. I just be deaf to it. unless I manage to sneakily push the block exactly into such a position that I can use it as a platform and still push it into... No, I pushed it too far already. I'm gonna have to play the puzzle twice. Yeah. Yeah. Ah! They made this one particularly annoying. It's not really hard, but... Skull Birdie, that's for Mizuti, this one. Character is confused while equipped. Well, fuck you, I'm not using this. We saw on the stream yesterday what were the results of this. I couldn't use Gibari at all once he was confused. Sure, the attack bonus is sizable. It certainly makes the character a lot stronger, but barely usable because of the status ailment. So thanks, but no thanks. Surprisingly stable tonight. Okay, let's push it in there. Okay. Okay. Let's head back down. Well, this one is so annoying already that kind of makes me think that this is going to be the last floor with puzzles on it, and maybe the boss is on the next one, but I could be wrong, of course. Alright, and then just push the remaining block in the hall. It's not particularly hard, it's just that you have to do it multiple times that's aggravating things. You... All I had to do was just complete the puzzle! I could have saved so much time if I had known. But I didn't count on the game to be that fair. That's my problem. Oh no, more puzzles. Oh well. I should get down there and just move around a little bit to get the camera to show me more of the room so I can figure out what I have to do exactly. One, 2, 3. That sucks! I had the 7, 8, and 9 already lined up to keep going, but my class isn't high enough. Trying to figure out what the order is. I'm guessing these two red ones... wait a minute... Hmm... That's going to be complicated. No matter how I pull it off, it's going to be complicated. I have a feeling that this is how I'm gonna have to do it.
さあ、もんでやるぜ。
クロノスブロース。ダークフレア。ファイヤーバースト。
Let's use this one.
Fire Blaster! Fire Blaster!
Kae!
I quite like the way my decks are set up right now.
Hiken!
Because I can usually pull off good enough combos to take anything out in one hit. I mean, in one combo. Five. Eight. And nine. How about that?
Lux.
Check this out. I might be able to solve it in one go. Check this out. If I'm clever enough. Yeah, it's set up to be solvable the way I put the blocks already. Okay. Alright, we managed to get through that one fast.Push it. And I think there's going to be a chest appearing on these blocks that start coming out of the wall over there. Once I put all the blocks in, that will force me to go back up, get the chest before coming back down and moving on to the lower floor. Right? Am I right?Ah, no, it's a safe point. Okay, it's not a chest. Yep. Well, let's save. The boss shouldn't be too hard, but still. I'm not taking any chances. Not after that. And also, to make sure that I don't have to go through this ever again. Alright.Or are these? I need glasses. It's blurry. I can't see anything. Dire Straits, Mark Kepler.
かつてあなた方の使っていた星の輪を渡してもらいたい。
I certainly think so. After all I've been through? Are you kidding? Pardon me. What about by the likes of Mizuri? Mizuri-sama.
Mizuchi.
Well, he said it in the other order. She said it. Sorry. That's a good strategy. To let her do that. Well, I should be ready after all the grinding. Nice one. Oh wait, is it Mizuri against him? Oh no, not this again. It's the thing that is completely random. Oh well, I got lucky there. It's completely luck based. I got a picture of it. Fuck's sake. One chance out of two. That's cheap. I hate these things. Are you kidding me? That's three times that I'm missing it! Great game design, right. You've got to really deserve your victory in such battles. Come on, it's one out of two! Finally! But I can take only so many more hits now. After all the hits I've already taken. I'm not gonna make it. I don't think so. Well, it's one out of two, like before. Come on, a bit of luck for a change, please. Well, next hit, I'm dead. One more, I think. You may proceed. Oh. The face in the portrait looked like Mao Zedong for some reason. That's what it looked like to me. Maybe it is rigged to always let you win with one hit. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe as long as you're how should I say? As long as your level is high enough, maybe. Because I'm guessing you have to earn your victory to some degree.
まあまあ、母さん。ちょっとくらいは多めに見てやろうよ。やれやれ。全くもう父親という生き物と来たら全く本当に。水地。
Okay, well, that's that. On to the next destination. But I shall class up Mizuti before I go. Well, these I should level up. Oh, why is Gibari not on my team? And I will level up the rest of them once they also have 10 levels to go up. Wait to max out the stats increases to get the most of my level ups. Yeah, why was. Yeah, because I guess, yeah, the active team was shuffled around when Mizuti went on its own against the boss, I guess. Okay, next one, Anuenue, I think. Because I wanted to do it in a certain order where I do the most useful characters first and then leave the most useless ones for last. That way the useful ones are already so overpowered when I get there that I don't really have to rely too much on the characters that for whom I'm doing this side quest. Okay, so I show a certain book to the headmaster of the Magic Academy, I think. rest my wings before anything else. Can I shop for anything useful in this place? No, not really. Because Mizuti was as good as dead in one battle. It took me an hour just to get through that previous area because of the puzzles. But it was probably the most annoying one of the bunch. Because I don't think the other ones will be as puzzle heavy. It's going to be more like getting through a certain amount of battles, I think, and that's it. Principal here at the School of Magic. You look like you want to ask me something. I know it. You don't have to speak. You're after the Book of Magic mentioned in Anuwenwe's Legends, aren't you? I'm sorry, I can't lend it to you as I'm working with it right now, exposing myself to considerable risk. I brought the book back from the monster-infested library. If you want to borrow it, bring me the adventure novel that I was in the middle of reading. I left the room for a moment and came back to find someone had taken the novel away. And I think I have it on me, as it is, as it happens. Bring me my unfinished adventure novel and I'll lend you the Book of Magic for a while. Yeah, that one. I knew it would be useful for something. How stingy. You over there, yes, you with the mask, I heard you. Consider yourself fortunate you have permission to even touch the precious Book of Magic. It's for Shella, normally. Yeah, there we go. So, Miss Principal, is this that Book of Magic that Corellia was talking about? It's pretty busted up. You cannot begin to imagine how valuable it is. It contains the wisdom of wizards 1,000 years dead. Yes, the principal is right. I sense strong magical energy emanating from it. This is the one. So, I see. So, what is this book for? What? I could transport it within. Oh no, so many doors. Is it going to be very long? Illusory Fortress of the Book. Do something in each of these doors. But I have to face all of them. Maybe I do. I didn't. I forgot to change Mizuti's deck. He's going to be missing 10 Magnuses. I should still be able to get through this fight without too much trouble though. Zansui!
Zansui!
Zansui. Yeah, she's missing 10 Magnuses. Mm. Oh, our level 8 final is of the wind element. Which means I'm going to have to remove all time-based Magnuses. If I don't want it to clash with the rest. And then remove all the wind elements from her. That is wind based as well, I think. Yeah, this one. So I will have to remove this one. But then she doesn't really have any more finishers. That's rather annoying, but I have to deal with it. Yeah, let's take out these bits of meat. Dark-based ones. Okay, two more armor. Alright. One healing item. Okay, fair enough. By type. Yeah, let's change that camera. Alright. And then put the healing item in there in exchange for the other one. Do I still have these peanuts? Yeah. Remove this one, maybe. Let's use another dark one in there. I'm not sure what number to pick, though. Well, it's gonna have to do. Okay. It's a bit annoying. Might be a bit quicker than I at first thought then. Come on. These battles so are not too hard. Nine. Oh, I didn't have time to do anything. Suck. hopefully that's going to be enough. Here comes one. Magnuses, well, no, the water element ones is are for Shella, I think, right? Because I put fire in there, yeah. I might have to swap that around as well, eventually. Oh. Ah, there's another door. That's for Kalas, and that's a good one. So I can trade this one for one of these. Yeah, this one. So I should remember that one, because I feel like that door might be leading to the exit. I should still explore the whole thing. Just in case. Oh! I'm stuck already. At least with all these number nines, that should give me a decent boost. Four cards with 9 plus 49%. I'm fighting more for show off more than anything else at the moment. These battles are so easy. Cards, Mizuti is really overpowered, it seems. Ah, another light element. That's for Shella. Yeah, these two she can already use straight away. 3, and then 4, 1, 4, 8, 5. Okay, let's put these two in. Yeah, I'm starting to get the feeling I should use her instead. But she has no finishers whatsoever. Strongest. Yes, see, her finishing moves are not the right elements to go with what she has in her deck at the moment. Is OBS having fits again? Ah, yeah, it could have, yeah. Yeah, I see there were some frames dropped there for a moment. But I didn't know this because I was too much into the game. Thank you.
ちょうどいい腹ごなしだな。
ファイヤーバースト、ウィンドラー、ダークフレア、ダークフレア、ダークフレア、ヤッ、ファイヤーバースト。
Well, it's dead anyway. Absorbed.Too focused, if you like.
Dice.
Yeah, I know the middle one. To the left.
さあ、もんでやるぜ。
Has an extra door inside. 9.
Fire Blaster! Fire Blaster!
4.
3.
Give me a number 1. Give me a number 1. That's it. Oh, that should be a good one. Yeah, that's a good one. I think.The best final straight sunset that I've had so far. So, take a quick. Screen grab. Final straight sunset. Let me see what was my best before. Yeah, it is a new record.Come on, laptop. You can do it. Not answering. Are you kidding me? I crashed MS Paint. Seriously? I'll just wait. Like, leave it be at the moment. It doesn't seem to want to function normally. 1, 2.No number three. MS Paint quality software.
Yeah,
it's crashing. I'll just leave it be then.To die. Yeah, that last one killed it in one hit. That's a side effect. A Kronos. Yeah, but she's the one with all the time-based one. She is the one getting all the good stuff at the moment. Her deck is going to be overpowered in the end. Is she stronger than Mizuri now? No, Mizuri is still a bit stronger. And has stronger defense as well. Stop using it a while ago, never regretted it for a second. And I just needed it in a bind in this case. Could have used Gimp instead. But...I'll kill the process.It's annoying me to see my laptop stuck like this on this thing.
See!
not dead. Two, three. Come on, laptop. Can't even give me the task manager. Better not affect the stream. Well, at least the stream is still going. Do you split elements on purpose? Yep, I do, so that they do not clash together in the same combo. So that it, well, otherwise the like dark and light damage counteract one another, and then it both like damage of one element gets deduced from the damage of the other element. So I'm trying as much as possible to not use two Magnuses of opposing elements in the same combo. But it's not always easy to do so. Six, I'm still not seeing any number seven. Well, let's leave it at that. I mean, when you can pick all fire, for example, you sometimes pick another type. Well, sometimes I do it because I'm going for the numbers to get a bigger, like, increase in percentage of damage at the end, rather than going for picking the right elements. Sometimes I'm doing it because of the numbers. Or sometimes there could be, like, other possible combinations that I simply don't see because I have to keep moving because I have a limited amount of time to make my choice. Yeah, like here I mixed one light element in there, but I might not have had another number four in there to be able to do a final straight sunrise, which is plus 306%, might just be Spectre to power then. Yeah, but sometimes it might seem like there is another choice, but well, I will explain afterwards because I can't explain. And sometimes there might be two number four, one that is of an opposing element and one that is not. But if I pick the one that is not, there might be another number on there. Like maybe there's a number five on the same card. But if I use the number 4 that has a number 5 on there, I might not have any other number 5 in there afterwards to keep going beyond the number 4, because I'm thinking ahead as well as I pick those. So there might be something that you're not seeing either, but also because I'm the person playing, I might not necessarily be in the best position to see all the different possibilities. I'm not perfect by any means. I know I just saw different combos than you, I guess. Yeah, it's possible, obviously, yeah. I can see everything. Like, see here, I have multiple number twos, but I've also got to consider, like, the other possibilities. Yeah, like here, yeah. I had to mix some water in there. And wind, opposed to wind as well. Sometimes it's better to go for the numbers than to go for the elements. Anyway. That was a wind one. That's good. Weakest. Let's remove this one. Windows still hasn't opened the task manager after I've asked for it like several minutes ago. Come on, Windows. Come on. Task manager. Come on. You can do it. Ah, there it is. Okay, well. And paint. One, two. Three, four, five, seven. I play a lot of card games, so I love sequencing. Yeah. You might have some predispositions that I don't have for that genre. I'm guessing it was that one door on the left side, yeah, that I had to pick earlier. Let's go one. Ah, no, there's no number two. Yeah, I did not pick the right way to go. Come on, I'd like a number one. At least I'm getting some form of bonus for this. It's not all lost. Four cards, three cards, and two cards. Okay, nine, eight, seven, six, five. No number three. Yeah, there was one. I noticed it too late. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I don't have a number eight. It's a good thing to have so many choices, so many cards that have like four digits on each. But the problem is, it's hard to spot the right one at a glance. You really have to pay attention to what you're watching. Okay, so I've been through all doors. I think it's this one. Okay.
Masako. Yappari, kore kōri no kuni no furui monshō da wa. Nekuramashi mo fūin no jutsu mo wazun no ōke no mono dake ni tsutaerareru.
Well, you would know about them. The wandering in Kadel and the others were unable to find it. What's it doing in Anu, anyway? Shella as a child. It's the same character model, but just shrinked a little.
お前ももうある程度は理解していることと思いますが、この国の女王には果たさねばならぬ重要な使命があります。次の女王である、あなたが、この国を出て。
You, who will be the next queen, may be required to leave these lands to travel the outside
world. 外の世界を旅して回らなくてはなりません。
はい、母様。はい、母様。
もしバーナムが何かしら世界の異変を察知したような時は、 まずコーダーにグラミス、コトランの3人をアヌエヌエにやりなさい。 そこから世界の様子を探らせるのです。 あの国は大昔はワズンともつながりがあったようで、 魔法を使うにも他より都合がいい。そして、もし本当にこの世界に何か良くないことが起こりつつあると確信できた時は、あなた自身もすぐに旅立ちなさい。それは、この世界に生まれ落ちた時からの、いいですね、シェラ。はい。はい、母様。
シェラ。
Why are we back in the first room, by the way? Or is that there is another series of doors behind beyond that one door that I was at? A door opened, the light flashed, and here we are. Well, I'm not going through each door if there is only one that is the right one each time. Yeah, I think this is it, as a matter of fact. Yeah, if you pick the wrong one, you get a battle. Yeah, that's it. Because I'm not moving towards the enemy myself, it does so automatically. 9, 8. I've got only one number 7 and no other number 6. Okay, here's one. Got 5 there, 4, 3, no number 2. Might not have necessarily made the right choices, but that's okay because it still kills the enemy in one hit like this. No bonus. One. Oh! I didn't even get to pick. I was thinking my way through for too long. Okay, I tried the second one. Let's try the one in the middle, like the third one. Trying to guess. 1, 2, 3. I'll just keep fighting them. 4, 5, 1, 2, 5, 4, yeah. That's a heating item with a number 6 on it over there. So I can't really use it on an enemy now, can I? Well, let's start at 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's better than nothing. Yeah, that was way good. Despite not being a complete combo. So I've tried these two. Let's try this one. No, still not the right one. No, number 4. There was a number 4 before in there, but should have picked a different order. Yes. I'm still getting a bonus out of this. So I've tried all but the two on each end, on the right side. We're still doing great, don't worry about it. Yeah. It may seem easy. I don't know what it looks like for someone who's never played it ever, but it's not easy pulling off really long combos without a single mistake. It may look easy, but it's not. Yeah, 7 is a finisher. One, 2, 3, I don't have a number 4 yet. So sometimes I start trying to pull off a certain type of combo, but seeing that I can't go any further, I try to transform it to sort of salvage as much as I can of the bonuses that I've already got rolling. So sometimes I have to change my strategy midway through a combo. Oh, I have to pick between these two. Which one would be the most convenient? I think this one, because usually it's towards the middle that I'm missing certain digits. Weakest. 2, 3, 5, 8. Yeah, let's remove this one. And then for Shella. Let's try this one, and I thought it might be on the right side because it was on the left before, but maybe they put all of them towards the left. 1, 2, 3. No, there was a number 5 on it. I should not have used that one. Yeah, now I don't have a number 5. And I'm not getting any bonus from this. It's not like I have to pull up combos every time. I just have to take out the enemies, that's it. But if I can make it look better. Yeah, the water and fire are going to cancel each other out. Yeah, that's like 900 damage. More like, yeah, 949 damage, of which there is only 119 left. Because of my bad choices. 2, 3. It is also good practice the more you do it, yeah. Well, I've played this game enough in the past that I should know what I'm doing even more, but admittedly it's been a long time, so. Ah, this was the right one. So it was on the right side, but Bloody Vortex, that's for Kibari. I've already got quite a few of these. That's the class up item for Shella, I think. Yeah, required for raising Shella's class to level to 6. Okay. There's a bit of story every time, I guess. So I'm guessing it won't be twice in the same spot, so I will already, like, not try to go into the same, any of the same two doors I've already been through to move forward.
Toki wa michiyo to shiteimasu. Moshikashitara, kono watashi no dai de, sono baai wa, anata wa futsuu no musume to shite, Shella. そうなることを私は心より願っています。
母様。
しかしもしそれが叶わなかった時、その時はあなたの番です。新たな氷の女王としてあなたがその務めを引き継がなくてはなりません。我が一族は決してその運命から逃れることはで、
はい、母様、心配しないで。私も母様の娘、覚悟はできています。氷の女王として私も海を守り、そしてもしその時が、もし世界が生まれ変わる時が来たなら、海を人に返しましょう。
さあ、先に行こうぜ。
I'm guessing to the right again, and a different door that I've than the one that I've already been through. So maybe one of these two. Nah.
さあ、もんでやるぜ。
7. Come on, give me one. I will leave it at that so as to not lose the bonus. That should still be enough damage. Yeah.
Huh. 大したことなかったな。仕事だよ。
ラグラ、ウルトラ、一緒の女の人、邪魔ね。水地様は寛大ね。謝っちゃうね、早く。
Yeah, I had to pick between these two, but this is a finisher, so if I wanted to keep going afterwards, I had to pick the fire one. Well, I guess
so. なんだなんだ？見かけ倒しか？
That guy reminds me of Hoopa, a Pokemon.That's still not the right one.
ちょうどいい腹ごなしだな。
No time.
そこだ。
Yeah, there are no elements are clashing or anything. Other than the picture that's not dealing any damage. Yeah, that was a really good one. Number six. Stuck.It does give you more time to decide, though.
Mizuchi-sama.
I'm guessing it's the boss next, since there is a save point.
Nanda, mata ka yo. Baka no hitotsu oboe mitai ni.
I hate deja vu.
Kakunin shite iru nda wa.
You're testing me using the ancient book of magic. Taiko no kindan no madou shou o esa ni
watashi no ketsui o tameshite iru.
Ketsui tte imasara nani o? Mirodia to Marpelshiro o tomeru tame no ketsui nanka.
Another flashback.
Barnum wa yogen no toki wa chikai ni chigai nai to itte imasu. Sen nen no nagaki o hete 何かが目を覚まそうとしていると、最後の氷の女王がその務めを果たす時がついに訪れるのかもしれません。それが私であれ、あなたであれ、いずれことが成就した暁には氷の女王はもうこの世にはいない。私たちが世界に送ることのできる最後の祈りであり。 シェラ? あなたはあなたの道を行きなさい。たとえ一人ぼっちでも決して後には引かず。その時には海があなたと共にあるのだから。私たちの思いは常にあなたと一緒に歩んでいるのだから。Come
on, I'd like to finish all these side quests tonight, even if I have to make the stream a bit longer than usual. Alright, this is a 3D room, so I'm guessing the boss is somewhere around here. What, is that the book? Yeah, it's the book.
Hmm.
Haruka-inishie
should probably not take 24 hours, but I'd like the one after this one, the next one that I'm going to make to be focused around the final dungeon, the final boss, and the ending of this game is really, really long. The way I remember it, the ending sequence, like the ending cinematic, is like maybe 50 minutes long in and of itself, so I might have to do some recon of stream of the final dungeon, like collect all the chests and the like, maybe, and just do the last stream, maybe focused on the boss battles and then the ending sequence proper.
Hi, Osoraku.
Ima ga, sono toki nano ka. Yokaro, naraba, yuku zo. Warera ga maita kibou no tane ga. 千年の時を経てどのように身を結んだか。Alright,
well, it should be a piece of cake, right?
これを使って。ライトフレア。あ、クロノスブロー。Here comes the number 5.
Lucky. 4. Oh yeah, but she's not classed up yet, so she can't go any further. Oh shit! I used a healing item in there. I didn't pay attention to what I was doing. 3. No, 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 no. This one. 3, 4.
Oh.
I'm I have to stop at 7. Yep. At least the voice Magnus allows you like a short break during which you can like have a look at your possibilities. Ah, I was looking for a number 3, but there was none. I don't have a number 5 in our deck. If I'm going to go down that route, so let's go backwards. N9 8 7 6. I wasted my number 4. Oh, here comes another one. What happened? Prevented me from going forward. Come on, come on, come on. Make your choice, really. There's no time. Whatever. Already dead anyway.
Yo, tanonda zo.
Hai, saigo no kōri no jōu toshite.
I might have to replace Mizuki with Shella now. We'll see. I will check their deck to see which one is better. Or maybe I will do this off stream. I'm not entirely decided yet. Aquaburst level 6. She got no finisher? I thought she would. Or is she going to get it afterwards? After the battle? Ah, yeah, here it is. Okay. Yeah, I thought so. I thought she would get one. Okay. So, which one was that? Number 8? Doesn't she have a level 7? Or did I not get it from... Did I forget to pick it up somewhere along the way? I might have to check that out eventually. Okay, two more side quests. So the next two side quests are going to be for Liyud and Savina. Two characters I never use, but well. I should come complete your deck now. So should I put all the dark element ones in there and the wind ones instead of the time one? Oh, it's a tough call. Or maybe it's a decision I should not take now, because I might be missing something really useful for her. Yeah, and things like these I should not even have in my deck anymore. None. Yeah, except for the broken ocean mirror. Well, she needs some. And I'm gonna put some in there straight away. Powerful in there for healing. I've got lots of mold in my inventory for no particular reason. Okay, let's put these two. They have the same number, so if I use them in combination with one another, they will like give each other a bonus, like a bit of a good boost. Okay, return to adventure. I will put Mizuki back in my active team. Oh, it still was. It's still there. I will rest my wings. Not that they need it too much, but still. Savina's quest next. I know it's in the desert, but I'm not entirely sure where that's going to be. Ride the Dragon! It's a Manowar song. I wonder if really you have to do these side quests to get the barrier to get away, to disappear. Town isn't invaded anymore. Yeah, it seems to be there. Nihal Desert, yeah. That's the one.
Savina! よく来てくれた。助かったよ、サビナ。あの化け物どもの追跡をかわしながら、なんとかここまで逃げ延びたんだが、この先にグールどもの巣があってな。に、お前たちの加勢があれば、グールの巣を突破して、安全なところへ出られる。
わかった。だが、どうして自分たちだけで逃げなかった？アザーの村の連中は足手まといでしかあるまい。かつて自分たちで襲撃した村の連中をなぜ今さら助ける？
To redeem themselves?
さあどうしてだかな。あの時は任務だったからな。せめて自分たちで救える命だけは何とかしてやりたい。そんなところかもしれない。自分自身よくわからんよ。
Uncertain about a lot of things. You guess, you don't know. You guess, you don't know. I guess. Lots of guesses.
よくしてくれました。
What? Oh, it's the same little girl. That's why.Oh, you could have said something at the very least.
Fushigi na mono da na. Watashi ni totte konkai no izakoza no hajimari de aru. Azaa mura no chikaku de. Tou no mura no renchuu to issho ni kou shite iru nante. Sore mo onaji saido ni tatsu mono toshite, touji no watashi ni kono koto o hanashite kikasete mo.
Soitsu wa.俺たちみんな同じようなもんだよ。先が見えないから人生は面白いんだ。
そうかもしれんな。そもそも2年前、私はミラでゲオルの襲撃作戦に参加した。しかし私にはジャカモラがゲオルグの家に押し入るのを外でじっと見てるしかできなかった。
カラス、gotta say something。
敵には以前と変わらず平気で立ち向かえる。だがもう非戦闘員に武器を向けることは私にはできなくなっていた。
Well, she didn't attack, so
she still stood by and did nothing, though. 私は脱走した。カラス、あの夜、帝国の兵士として。
Well, we already knew that from a cinematic that we saw not too long ago. Cutscene, I mean.
間違いなくお前の仇のうちの一人だ。この一件の方がついたら遠慮はいらない。いつでもうちに来い。私は子供の頃から戦うことだけを教え込まれ育てられた。アズダーとはその頃からずっと一緒だった。私のことを戦闘マシンと呼ぶ者も
いた。 you see her as a kid in Baten Kaito's Origins, but I
知らなかった。
Yeah, you do see her as a little girl. Very briefly, I think, in Baten Kaito's Origins.
どうしていいかわからなかった。何もかも投げ捨てて、後先構わずひたすら逃げ出すことしかできなかった。それから先は以前あの NA で話した通りだ。あちこちを転々とし、あのワズンの魔女の一人と出会い、私にはまだ真の戦いが待っていると。だからあそこで待っていた。
サビナ、待っていたのは戦いだけじゃあるまい。お前は自分の死を待ってたんじゃないか。それまでずっと
さあ、
まあいいけどな。しかし今夜はいつになく饒舌だな。
ああ、確かにな。お前たちには話しておきたかった。聞いておいてもらいたかったんだろう。
そういう夜もあるよね。
So, what next?
Yoshi, first, I'll take my team and look at the situation.お前たちはちょっと間を置いてから安全を確認しながら後をついてきてくれサミナ。村の人たちはとりあえずここで待機だ。俺たちで脱出ルートを確保してから呼びに戻る。
了解だ。気をつけてな、カズタ。
ああ、そう簡単にやられはしない。グールどもに凶労部隊の恐ろしさを思い知らせてやる。
Okay, so I should explore this sort of little village here, I guess, and then move through the desert. I can't remember. I've completely forgotten what this place is about.
Yoshi, so let's just sort of watch this much. But Shioka,
all right, I might as well look at the walkthrough.To help speed things up a little bit, because the stream has been going on for quite a while already, and I would like to be done today, if possible. Alright, let's see, what do we have here? No, that's for Liyut. Nihal Desert.In the start, we'll meet up with Hasdar. Will ask us to clear out the nest of monsters that lie ahead. Blah blah blah. Open the chest in the cave for a dragon plum bud. Next, check the boxes in the same area for a rooster. Head right now and check the barrels for a constellation. Head down outside and open the chest out here for a skull barret. Then head back inside and get what you want at the shop. After that's done, it's showtime. First, examine the barrels in the southwest corner and capture at least 5 pristine warders. Well, that's a good thing. That way I will save time on coming back to get it later. Talk to the girl in the northwest corner of the room and she'll give you a twin stone compass. That won't be necessary, however, as you'll be getting directions from here. Now head outside up the ladder. So I need 5. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, well, I guess I can cast this one away. Okay, Yeah, let's get 5 ones, since we need these, apparently. It's not like I'm playing the game for the first time anyway, so if I follow a walkthrough, it's not like I'm, like, spoiling myself, it's just that I can't remember what I'm supposed to be doing.As a matter of fact, when this game came out and I played it for the first time, I didn't even have internet at home back then. It's only a couple of years later that we did get internet at home. So I was on my own to complete all these games. Increase HP max by 120. That's real good.Use whatever you like. Yeah, I think it's another one that casts confusion onto her. Yeah, character is confused while equipped, but yeah, she's practically immune to everything else doing that. But I'm not playing that way. No thanks. Yeah, they said there was a rooster to be obtained from somewhere around here. Oh yeah, well, there it is. Okay, I've obtained everything that could be obtained from here. They said to talk to a little girl. Wait, what? What is it? What should I give her? Nation versus cutthroats? The Empire? Huh. Well, I have to give her something, I guess, but, well. Yeah, whatever. Normally, I need a compass to guide myself in the desert. Now, one pristine water is consumed for every screen you go to, so you're going to have to manage your water effectively from the start. Head left one screen and give the man a pristine water, and he'll fork over a red impulse and thanks. Continue left and on this screen, resupply your water supply. Okay, also grab one of the elephants for your animal quest. Now continue left. Well, it's always to the left then, I guess. Yeah, that's for Savina. Okay, so I have to grab one of the elephants. It reminds me of Lord of the Rings. Elephants. Olyphants is what they're called, I think. Not elephants. Yeah, it's spelled weird. Oh, but there's water there. Yeah, that's what I have to do. But I already have one, don't I? Oh, okay. I got only one. I don't know why. Here, find the woman down a bit, half submerged in sand, and give her pristine water. Once she's out of the sand, she'd be more than happy to sign the family tree for you. Head back right, resupply with water, then come back onto the screen and go up one. Wait, what? So, yeah, okay, I thought she was waiting for something. Okay. Well, not that I care very much for that quest, because I'm not going for 100% completion, but, well, since I'm here, I might as well do it. And if I really want to complete it, then I can come back to it again later. I will already have done this. This tiny little bit of a quest. Yeah, so I have to go and resupply, then come back and then move north. That's what it said. So So what did they say? Here, give the man a pristine water and give you the chaos mail in thanks. Continue up to resupply with water. Oh, well, the compass is a lot of help in this location. Continue up to. Slow. I guess you're sent back to the beginning. If you try to move outside the screen and you don't have any water in your inventory, you just pass out and you reappear at the beginning. Now head right one screen, save at the flower if need be, give some water to the person laying on the ground here and get the Gallia's Fang in return. Continue to right and resupply here. Now head down and left one. I think that's it. Yeah, I'm full. Okay. So I can save at the flower here. Yeah, that's a mirage. Yeah, I was gonna say. It looked all blurry. Give some water to the person laying on the ground here and get the Gallia's Fangs in return. Oh yeah, I can barely see that person. Continue to right. Yeah, actually the walkthrough is guiding me through obtaining everything that has to be obtained from the desert, more than giving the most straightforward solution to get to the end. Well, it's just as well, I guess. That way, if I ever want to come back to it and like go for a more or less be complete with all the side quests and obtaining everything in the game, then I'm free to do so without having to come back to the desert. Now head down and down and left one. Give water to the person here for a holy armor. Backtrack to the oasis. Another mirage. Yo, it's freezing. What was that? Is this you're doing? You gave me water, thank you, how generous. I want to give you something in return, but unfortunately I don't have anything of value. I grabbed this when I was swallowed by the sandstorm. Use it if you like. Holy armor. Okay. So let's go. Backtrack to the oasis, they said. Okay, now north once. Now I'm all out of water, I think. What? Hey! Oh, come on! What? But I was at the oasis. That's lame. So now I have to go all the way back to the flower, it says. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Let's... where's the water? Wait. Ah, now I'm stuck because of that NPC. Come on. Okay. Where's the water? I thought it was right here. Oh no, it's here. Okay. It's long. It's painfully long. Hey Mush, how's it going? How are you doing, mate? Okay, I need water twice. I've got all the water I need. So I should go left once and then up once, up three times, I think. Times. So that's one. Okay, two more, and then I can resupply with water. And then go right once, if I recall correctly, and then there's the red safe flower. Once I get to the flower, I have to go down, and then there's a boss fight. Okay, well, that could have been a lot longer if I didn't follow a walkthrough for this. It would have taken an hour, but I'm glad that I didn't follow a walkthrough for the puzzles earlier at the tower. Because that would have ruined it, because I love these puzzles. With the blocks. So this is it?
やられた! 気をつけろ, Sabina!
気をつけろ, Sabina! That's Sabina, actually, in Japanese, because V, V and B, they pronounce the V's as B's. Ah, I'm gonna have to use Sabina. I don't have a choice. I should have swapped out Mizuti for Shella in this case. To use the water-based Magnuses instead. I feel like fire isn't going to do much against a desert-dwelling enemy. Yeah, minus 80%. One, two. Gonna get some food, be right back. Okay. Sure, Mush. No problem. One, two. Three. Four. Five. I don't have a number six. Well, I'm gonna leave it at that then. Orbra, magical defense. Defense increase. One, two. Mostly fire and neutral in her attack. That's not gonna be very useful against this particular boss. Yes, easy. That's ridiculous. She's doing ridiculous amounts of damage. But I'm still so overpowered that it shouldn't make a huge difference in the end. I'm not getting a good draw. One. Shit! I made another mistake. He's blocking everything. Turn of action more or less planned with Mizuti. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. There we go. That should hurt. But still not enough? You're mine! what? You're gonna blame me because your dad's dead now? What? Is that your dad? Transformed into a monster? Oh. Damn it, that's really bad luck. Well, I still have to take him out, kid. Sorry. That's a monster.
Masaka.
Yeah, of all the people in the world to transform into a monster, it had to be this little girl's dad. She's really gonna hate you now. Yeah, she's hesitating now. After the mission, I remember bodies being thrown into a pit deep in the lava caves. Those bodies must have been tainted by Malpertia. How did the little girl, like, recognize her dad in that monster? See, little girl. That's your dad. By the power of friendship, of course. By the power of love. I was going to say, who's that guy? Where did he come from? Yeah, but that's the guy from earlier. I'm sorry for what I did 2 years ago. Please forgive me. Who's that Pokemon? It's Chansey. Yeah, deliver the final blow. Todome da! Sozana, a former citizen resurrected into darkness by the power of Malpertia, made extra aggressive by his former hatred and bitterness caused by Operation Sweep encountered in Nihal Desert. Yeah, when multiple people are walking in the sand like this and it's reforming behind them, the effect is nowhere near as impressive. Don't get mushy on me. Mush? What's mush got to do with anything? Mush hacked your game.
Arigato, onee-chan.
Monster that stole my daddy's face. That's a good way to put it.
Arigato, onee-chan.
Arigato.
She says thank you only once in Japanese. You've obtained the Magnus Phoenix Crest. It's like an Asani design, a token of their craftsmanship, likely your father's. Alright, let's class her up and never use her again. I'll see you, Savina. Good luck.
Gambatte kure.
Gambatte kudasai, Ronin-san.
guess I'll have to class her up straight away. Oh yeah, she might be able to go up 10 levels, I think. After the experience gained from that last battle. Oh, and Liyut can go up to 10 levels as well. That way they're all level 80. I should rest their wings before heading out because I think I'm gonna have to deal with the next quest straight as I travel on the world map. Okay, let's put this one in, yeah, let's put them all in, I don't care. I'm never gonna use her anyway. And now I should put my party back in order, like this. Guy has the face of a person who you can tell is going to screw you over its prices. I don't know why, but he doesn't have a very trustworthy face. Like, because I judge people from their appearance, you know. Okay, last quest. The very last one. Never judge a book by the cover. Unless it's an anime villain. I guess it makes sense, yeah. There's some truth in that, for sure. Okay, let's see here. So normally, if I head there, the next guy should pop up before I even reach the destination. Yeah. This one should be a lot shorter, if the description in the walkthrough is anything to go by. Because it's a very short description. From the start, open the two chests near you for Setaka's sword and rice paper. Now head to the back and open the chest here for Hades' horn. Exit and take the top right door out here. One cutscene later, open the chest for Jasper Gem. Let's see what's going on. Let's not run. That's the Phantom Goldoba. So that's what they said. From the start, open the two chests near you. Wait a minute. Oh, maybe you don't always start in the same spot, I'm guessing. So the walkthrough is not useful for much then, I guess. Because the starting point that they're using as a reference is not the one that I seem to be getting myself. I don't Well, that should be enough, I think. No? Oh yeah, because the dark element doesn't do anything. That makes sense. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one.
No.
Alright. You have no future. Well, thank you very much, asshole. Poor Liud. I don't know, it said from the start open the two chests near you. Now head to the back and open the chest here for Hades Horn. What, there were two chests down there that I didn't see or what? No, there are no chests. So, what gives? And now the enemy is back then, right? Oh no! Oh, they're gone for good.
ようやく反逆者のご帰還か。
Struggling against his own insecurities. Repair this patch of shame for the rest of your life. Here, take this. Wait, what? Wait, what? Yeah, because Savina was telling her friend, like, don't get all mushy on me. That's why. I said, what's mush got to do with anything?
Oi, Ryudo. Omae sakki kara nani hitori de butsubutsu itteru nda?
All right.
Kikoenai no ka? Ano koe ga?
Ano koe ga?
Koe?
Koe.
Nani ga kikoe ya shinei ze? Dareka ga nanka kikoeta ga?
Kikoeta ga? Betsu ni.
Sore ja, ano koe wa boku ni dake kikoeta to ie no ka? Ittai dou shite?
And you know something about spirits, being a very weird one indeed yourself. Alright. Jasper Gem. Yeah, that would be his class up item then, I guess, and the last one that you get in the game. Wait. Required for raising Liud's class level to 6. Okay. So that is the one. I'm guessing nothing of importance is to be found in there. Another cutscene. That's his brother.
Nisan.
Onesan. I doubt he ever ate anyone in his life.
そんな、どうして僕
He's like the nicest person in the world. Well, that much is true. That I can believe, coming from them.
なぜなら、お前には愛される資格など、そんな、僕はあなたたちに愛されたかった、愛されようと努力したんだ。
So you basically have to go through every door in this place. He's a very troubled young man. Yeah, he's really losing it. Teguchi, yeah, that's exit in Japanese. Scully rings. Oh yeah, that's his piece of equipment that makes him confused, but makes it immune to pretty much everything else. Yeah, I'm not using these. Side quests already? Yep. Already. Like you said. Hey there, Bafan. How's it going? I've been grinding for 6 hours today before the stream. Doing nothing but grinding to get some better Magnuses. So it has to make these like final stages of the game that more easy. And that's a final straight sunset. Why not using the skull stuff? I'm not using that. I tried on yesterday's stream for Gibari, but no, I struggled too much with it. No, I'm not using it. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I should have used that one, stupid me. Ah. That was stupid of me. 1, 2. 3, 4. Nah. Whatever. Sunset. Yeah, but I've done better than this earlier tonight. I took a screenshot of the really good one I did earlier. What was it again? Final straight sunrise for 10,942 damage with a Kalas earlier tonight. It takes time to get used to the skull items, yes, but trust me, it's much easier to get used to it than using Savina. Trust me, that's why I'm not using Savina. I just did a request, so now I don't have to use her ever again. I'm good, thank you very much. Rudy's streaming late. Also, you grinded at the Celestial River. Yeah. Yeah, I did. I got plenty of really good paddles for Gibari over there. 10k plus, really nice. Yeah. Yeah, I would like to finish this quest, Mush. So that I will only have the final dungeon left for tomorrow's stream, and then I'll be done with the game. 7, 8. Okay, final straight sunrise. Yeah, that's a good one. That's another good one. But yeah, all these dark elements didn't do anything, so that's why it didn't do any more damage than that. I know, Ash, I was also really surprised. Come on, let me go. Are you okay? Yes, I'm okay, let's hurry. I wanted to avoid fighting these guys, but no, I'm not going for a 24-hour stream. No thanks. Why hasn't someone saved me yet? Why? Please tell me, Ryu. Yeah, I'm keeping this stream going simply because I want to finish this. With a bit of luck, I might keep this combo going. Yes, 5, 6, 7. All right. Give me a number 8. Ah! That would have been too good. Dang, you're really good at it. Definitely the best BK player I've seen. I'm trying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dang it.
Luxury.
Dang it, I wanted to do better than that. How can I be forgiven? Hey, Eliud, can you hear me? He's losing it completely. I'm sorry, let's hurry. Yeah, I think... I could be wrong, but the walkthrough I was looking out before placed the player in this room originally. So I'm thinking maybe the room you start in there is random, perhaps. It could be. I've been very unsupporting. Hey, pointing out everything I was doing wrong. I mean, look, you already have Kalas with the headache. Confusion is not that different. Well, no, confusion makes it a bit different to spot the numbers. To determine what you're supposed to be picking up next. I disagree strongly with this. 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on, give me a number 8. Ah. That's not a full final straight sunrise, but almost. Nope, it's not random. This room is where you start in the Goldoba, not the Phantom Goldoba. Yeah, but I don't know. It's the walkthrough that I was looking at. Seemed to indicate that the guy writing the walkthrough was starting in this room, but I guess maybe he made a mistake. I don't know. Doesn't matter. You just have to explore each room, and that's it. Yeah, okay. Here we go. I've been everywhere, so now it's boss time. That's his mom? Ah, no, that's Almard. That's his nanny? Who I suspected was his real mother. She does have the hair color, so he might... I was suspecting that he might not be a legitimate child. Maybe he's only a stepbrother to the other two. I just noticed you still have many armors on you and still some weak weapons that only have like two numbers on it. With cards that have three or four numbers, it's much easier. You don't have to make your eyes work a ton to spot the numbers. They move, so it's easier for the eyes when you're used to it. Can you share me the link then? The link to what? The link to what? It never happened in my 5 different 100% runs I did. Oh, it's on game FAQs. It's the first FAQ of the list in the walkthrough list. And the guy seemed to indicate in the walkthrough that he was starting in the room that I was just in before. But it's only, I think, my second or third full playthrough of the game. I can't remember if I finished it once or twice in the past. I feel really bad for him because I really like Liu in the game. If one person didn't deserve being treated like this, it's him.
What?
私たちと一緒に来なさい。そうすれば楽になれるわ。それがあなたの問いに対する唯一の答えよ。それが答え。リュード、答えというのは人から与えられるものではないわ。 この声は。そして正しい答えを得るためにはまず正しい問いを見つけなくてはいけないの。そのためには常に曇りなき目で物事を見るようにしないと。曇りなき目で物事を見る。そして良い問いてと。そして良い問いてというものは。
Flashback sequence.
答えは人から与えられるものではない。そして正しい問いを見つけること。正しい問い。
I should probably be done with the game tomorrow, so won't be playing this on Sunday. You're going to a Evanescence concert, Tom? They're touring Europe at the moment. Oh no, another cock with legs! It's because you showed up, Marsh. Yes, with Norcastra, so are you really hyped? Number 5. Ah. Dang it. Yeah, you still had the clip handy. 8, 7, 6, 5. 7, 8, give me your number 9. Ah, it's time to one-shot the boss. Yeah, no, not one shot. No, not one shot. I can't do that. Ah, you put Kalas to sleep. 2, 3, 2. Yeah, Tom, I don't know if he saw that. Oh, yeah, you did? Okay. You're not doing efforts. Hey, come on. Some slack. Yeah, I screwed it up here. I had all the Magnuses necessary to get started, but I screwed it from the first choice I made. Shit, and I wasn't quick enough on this one. Not putting on a good show. Well, at least it didn't put me to sleep. 7, 6, 5, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, 1, 2. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Quality clips. Well, he's done. At least the final one was a good one. So, no one shot. How much HP does this boss have anyway? Because if it's just 10k, then yeah, I could potentially have one-shot it, but... Oh no, it's 13k HP, so no, I've never made a combo that was 13k in power, so no. I was not going to pull that off this time. Even with the best effort.
ありがとう。
You've obtained the Magnus. Presto!
さあ、とっとと引き上げようぜ。
ああ、長居は無用だ。
Wait to see those Peach Boy evolving. I can't remember what they evolve into. And how much time does it take? Because I've... Are you far from being... Yeah, I'm still quite far from it. Yeah, could be Andy against the final boss. I would have to leave the game running if I wanted to do that. The final one was epic. No, because my total playtime isn't even 60 hours, I think. Yeah, see, 51 hours. So, and I got them when I was like, I don't know, at 20 hours. So I would have to leave the console running for like 40 hours if I wanted to level to like... evolve them so as to be able to use them for the final dungeon. I don't think I'm going to be doing that, no. I'd like to finish the game tomorrow if I can. I think I can do it without resorting to this. I don't really need them, I think. My chump change coins should normally go through their final transformation. Yes, so you won't be able to evolve them even tomorrow if you let it on. Yeah, if I left the console going even for the next 24 hours, no. I know. Finishing with the broken sword of the heavens is always epic. Well, it's a number 9, so it's useful for that. Well, I should rest my wings, by the way, before doing anything else. And now I can't remember what is the last thing I'm supposed to be doing to get rid of the barrier around Koridre. Because I'd like to do that as a last thing before I finish the stream, so that if I want to go and maybe grind a few Magnuses from the final dungeon before tackling it properly tomorrow, that way I can do this tomorrow in the afternoon or maybe later tonight before I sleep. Because I can't remember what I'm supposed to be doing to access the final dungeon. Because, yeah, I've played 9 hours of this game in total today. Okay, pray. Class up Liyud. I even use the broken mirror for a 9 sometimes. Yeah, it's even if though it's a healing item, it doesn't heal that much that it takes too much away from your combo. And if it's a final straight sunrise, then the difference between using it and not using it, it's such a big boost in terms of percentage of damage that it's worth using. Yeah. Definitely. Let's I'm never gonna use him anyway, so let's just throw anything in there. I don't care too much for Liyud anyway. Characters order, put Mizuti back in. Oh yeah, by the way, I should have a few constellations that I can pass on to the old man. It's not complicated to reach a final dungeon. I won't even tell you how. I'm wondering if maybe I have to go talk back to Corellia, maybe, or something along those lines. Or maybe there's something to be done in Sadaa soon, now that I think about it. Mature birdie? Oh, that's for Mizuti. Oh, that's a good one. That's a really good one. Let's go speak to Corellia. I think it might be something in Sadaa suit, but I'm not 100% sure. Level 80 already, you're a beast. It's recommended to be between 55 and 58 when entering the final dungeon. Well, it's when I was going for Magnuses just this afternoon for 6 hours at the Celestial. I did it at the Celestial River and the Celestial Alps, and I was getting anywhere between 10k and 20k experience points from every battle when I was there, so it was so easy to level them up. So easy. Forces of Darkness have increased their attacks by twofold. We must hurry, Kalas Shella. We don't have any more time to waste, don't you agree? Okay, let's go. Well, that's it. Okay.
状況は決して芳しくありま。
うん。各国で食料や医薬品などの物資が不足し始めている。
Yeah, I could. I could definitely do that, yeah. A few of them could already raise a few levels, but I've been going it hardcore and waiting till they could raise 10 levels at once to get, like, to make the most of their level ups. Even if it's not a huge difference, they gain a bit more points per stat if you raise several levels, at the same time. I understand that if I was speedrunning the game, then I would not wait, obviously. That would not be very optimal. I did reach 99 in the past. On my very first playthrough, I do remember reaching 99. But my memory card got corrupted, unfortunately, and I don't have these save files anymore. And anyway, I could not use these save files here because if I wanted to play the undub, I had to download the North American version of the game to play it. And the copy that I own is a PAL copy, so the save files would not be compatible with it.
Whose
voice is that?
Rodolfo.
Haven't seen him in a while. More like when there is something to be gained. We only agree to help after some serious threatening on our part. That I can believe. Even with your method, the difference in the numbers I see is still negligible, honestly, but I do respect you for doing it this way. It's a challenge I admire. But when you're already so high, like, grinding these levels, like, without, like, raising your levels. I mean, when I was already level 70, grinding 10 more levels when you're already 70 against enemies at the Celestial River or the Celestial Alps, I could still take enemies out like in one combo because my decks were already pretty well set up, so at that stage it was not hard. It was way harder earlier on though. Very early on it's really hard to do. Earlier on I did not do that. It's only when I was around level 30 or 40 that I started really caring a lot about this. So yeah, I did not do this from the very beginning, so yeah, you would not see a very big difference in that case. Yeah, so they're going to get rid of the shield. Because if I could grind at Koraidre earlier, instead of doing it where I did, I would have gotten a lot more powerful Magnuses for my decks. But I couldn't. Well, maybe I could have if I thought of coming and talking to them. That would have been better, actually. But, well, what's done's done. And it's not like I'm struggling to progress through a game as it is with my current decks and level.
Mirodia wa dou ni ka shite Maruperushiro to kokoro o kayowasete iru yousu desu yo ne.
Ah. Geldoblame o riyou shite issu no enda magnus o kaihou sase Maruperushiro no fukkatsu o tedasuke shite yatta kurai da kara na.
Saisho wa osoraku Mira no enda magnus to no link dattan janai kashira.
Yeah, I got a lot of Level 5, light and dark magic magnuses for Shella and Mizuri, which was good. And a lot of really good paddles for Gibari. And some good armor as well, but I'm not relying too much on armor, as you could tell. So that was not the most interesting part of going there. And going to the Celestial Alps, I got a few good swords for Kaz. But the best ones you get from Korai Dre anyway. The drop percentages are much more generous than in Korai Dre. Ah yeah, that I can believe. I got a paddle on pretty much every fight I was doing in at the Celestial River. And that's why Gibari is so overpowered now. It had a lot to do with the grinding that I did there. It's much easier to farm magics level 5 than 6, and the difference between them is not that significant. I agree. And the level 5 ones are already good enough because they have like 4 digits all around them. It's the digits that matter more to me than the raw damage numbers on the Magnus. I care more for having a lot of choices. Celestial Alps, more like Ifriti Alps. Yeah, exactly. A good portion of Kalas's deck is made up of these. I got maybe anywhere between 10 and 15, I think, from my grinding there. But I grinded more at the Celestial River than I did at the Celestial Alps. I was running out of time earlier, so I couldn't continue. And I didn't really feel the need to continue either, because I was already pretty well equipped.
あなたたちはそれぞれバルペルシロのこの世界に対する呪いと祈りなのよ。呪いと祈り。ええ、実際マルペルシロが何を考え、何を望んだのか。でもそんな気がする。ミローディアとカラス、奴らと俺たち、どちらが勝つかわからない。
I think I got a few level 5 fire and Chronos blows as well. Yeah, I got a few Chronos blows and fire level 5 fire spells also from the Celestial Alps, now that I think about it.
No
hacking, no. I see many people saying dark is so useless in this game. No, I disagree. It has its uses. This is Korai Dre. I recognize the place. So is it time? Well, as soon as I can step inside Korai Dre, I will stop the stream. As soon as I'm allowed to go in.
今日で全ての決着がつく。なあ。
I can't remember, but I think there is a safe flower near the entrance in Korai Dre. Like in the hub area. But it's been many, many years since last time I played, so... Water is useless. Fire is overpowered. Between Fire Burst level 5 and Ifriti Saber, fire is so OP. And I sort of remember getting some pretty powerful dark elemental swords from Koraidri, but I had to grind a lot to get them. When I played the game last time, like many, many years ago. Because I didn't realize at the time that the Celestial River was better for grinding and the Celestial Alps. So I used Koraidri by default because technically in a JRPG, the final area is supposed to be the one area where you can grind for the best stuff in the game. So that's the logic off of which I was going back then. And like I said earlier, I didn't have internet when I bought this game, so I didn't have any guides, so I was figuring things out from my own, for myself. You need to go through two rooms to reach the hub. With the save, yep. Ah, okay. Well, if I have to head back out to save, I will. That's okay. Where are you thinking of going? They're waiting for us in the audience room. Ah, okay. I wanted to go there already. Because I'd like to end the stream. I'm so hungry. I really want to go and eat something. And eat something now.
How's
the stream looking tonight, by the way? It's not buffering too much? Because between yesterday and tonight, it's been pretty stable. I don't have to complain too much. Looking good, it buffered once. Fine on your end too much. I don't know, Link seems to be having more trouble with my stream than you guys. He says it keeps buffering on his end. And he doesn't have that kind of trouble with yours, Mush. So I don't know. I don't know what's causing it for him. I know my connection is not perfect. So between the disconnections and the stream dying and that sort of thing, Mush has quality options. So his internet is just shit. Well, I know he has problems sometimes, but it's weird that he would have these problems with Mosh and not with me. But I know that my internet is a bit hit and miss, so that's why when it's a game like this one. When it's a game like this one that doesn't run at 60 frames per second anyway to begin with, I don't bother to encode the stream at 60 frames per second because you would not gain anything from it. From me streaming at 60 frames per second. It would only make it more unstable for no gain whatsoever. So. But the next game I would like to stream, Ikaruga, it's a shmup. So I would like to stream it at 60 frames per second. In that case, I would really, really like to stream it at 60 frames per second. Because it's an action-based kind of game, so... But it's a game that you can beat in one sitting, so that shouldn't last longer than just one evening. And I'll stream it in Tate mode. So it would be like only one small section of the screen, unfortunately. weird seeing this guy doing anything good for a change. What's his name? Rodolfo? They had some really cool looking effects in this game for a GameCube game, but I guess the rest of the game is all pre-rendered, so that frees up some processing power on the console. Wait, what? Why? Because Alphard is not doing anything? What? Who should be doing this in the Empire then? I don't remember this part of the game. Ah, they haven't failed. There is no way. I'm at the end of the game. Can't fail now. And then all of a sudden... Who? Who is it? These two? I didn't remember that. Bad ending. No, I don't think so. Why? What bad ending? What? Did I miss something? Like, should Giacomo be alive or something? Because maybe there's something there that I never knew about. If you're telling me I'm getting a bad ending. Should something have been different? Nah, I meant to post that before seeing Folon and Aimee, but I had buffer. Oh, okay. okay. No, because I was like, what? Is it supposed to be someone else and not Folon and Aimee? But then, that would have meant that I have always been missing something about the game then. We'll join you shortly. What, they're joining later? Ah yeah, so there is no safe point here then. It's further in. Corridory Castle. Korohidorae, as they say in Japanese. Oh shit.
こいつは
Ghosts of the gods, this just gets better and better. What, do I have to fight them straight away? No. Okay. But I think I'm gonna have to get to the final boss.
Mizuchi-sama,
utterly, totally, but not against ghosts. Not quite. Exception. So, Rudy, are you gonna try using the skull items during your offline grinding? Maybe I will, but you won't see me doing it anyway. I hate ghosts too. There's something that she hates.
Nanda?
Yep. Betsuni.
Betsuni.
Sa, sore ja iku to shiyou ze.
Nah, I definitely won't. I don't need to, so I won't. Ah, Fireburst level 6. That's nice. Is there something? Yeah, another chest. Chronos Blow. Let's find the safe point then. Should be in the next room, maybe? Oh, I'm gonna have to fight these. Let's see, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Banger. Hey, that's a really good one. Okay, 1, 2. Come on, send me your number 5. No, it's not coming. This might already be enough damage. No? Oh, that wasn't enough. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. Nah. But that's still enough. That's enough damage. They didn't even get to try to get some damage on me. Well, they don't give that much more experience than where I was grinding before. Yeah, that's where the save point is. Yeah, I remember it now. Well, that's it. I will stop the stream here. It's good enough for me that I'm already inside. I might grind still a little bit or do some recon of stream between now and tomorrow's stream. So, yeah, I will end it here. It's been a while since I did such a long one too. That's going to be a big one to put on YouTube. So thank you for watching, for commenting, taking part in the chat, or lurking if you were watching all this time. Those flying lancer monsters are mediocre for experience, etc. The others are better and can have OP weapons. I will keep that in mind. Thank you. I'm sorry I was criticizing your plays. That's alright, Tom. That's alright. I can always improve a little bit. Well, the stream was dropping some frames there. Yeah, it's telling me to stop. Okay, thanks, guys. I will see you all again pretty soon. Have a good night. Bye-bye.